क्लास नाइन्थ स्टूडेंट्स, अगेन आई एम टेकिंग क्लास टुडे मैथ्स एंड वी आर कंटिन्यू विथ नंबर सिस्टम. इन द प्रीवियस क्लास आई टॉट यू अबाउट द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ नंबर्स अंडर नंबर सिस्टम. सो दिस इज व्हाट आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू. यू हैव सीन इन अर्लियर क्लास डिजिट्स, इंटीजर्स, नेचुरल नंबर्स, होल नंबर्स, प्राइम नंबर्स, कंपोजिट नंबर्स, रैशनल नंबर, टर्मिनेटिंग डेसिमल, नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग डेसिमल, कन्वर्सन ऑफ नंबर इंटू रैशनल और इरेशनल नंबर्स, डेसिमल फॉर्म लाइक दिस. ऑल्सो वी हैव सीन द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 1.1, 1.2 एंड 1.3, ऑल्सो परहैप्स 1.4 ऑल्सो. एंड वी हैव सीन हाउ टू रिप्रेजेंट रूट 2, रूट 3, रूट 5 and root 7 on the number line. I have sent you solution also of lecture 6 in the description section of YouTube. These are the solutions of exercise 1.2, 1.3 like these. 1.4 also I have shown you to visualize a given number on the number line by successive magnification. The most important which I explained you to represent root x on the number line where x is positive real numbers. Once again I am just going to explain you because most of the students are getting problem in such type of problems. See what we do. First of all, when to represent root x on the number line geometrically, so we draw a number line L on which points A and B are taken such that AB is equal to x unit. So x is a fixed number which we can't show on the scale. So whatever we have taken AB, this is supposed to be x unit. And after that we take another point C on the number line such that BC is equal to 1 unit. So what a distance we have taken, this is supposed to be 1 unit. Now if we are adding AB plus BC, it means we are getting AC. So we have AB is equal to x unit and BC is equal to 1 unit. So adding we are getting AC is equal to x plus 1 unit. Now what we do, we take AC as a diameter. We are finding perpendicular bisector of it which is passing through a point on the number line. This point is supposed to be O. So we have distance OA is equal to OC and AC is equal to x plus 1. So OA or OC is equal to x plus 1 by 2 units. This is what I have written here also. OC is equal to AC by 2 is equal to x plus 1 by 2 units. This is also equal to OD and OA. OD, how we have taken, we have drawn a perpendicular. एक perpendicular draw किया गया है B पर और यह perpendicular इस सेमी आर्क से. सेमी आर्क बनाया कैसे गया? O को सेंटर मानते हैं, OA को रेडियस मानते हैं और यूजिंग कंपास draw a सेमी सर्कल. एक सेमी सर्कल बनाते हैं और जो perpendicular हमने draw किया है B पे, this perpendicular meets this सेमी आर्क at a certain point. This point is supposed to be D and then this D is joined with O so that OD is equal to OC is equal to OA are the radii of the semicircle. So lengths of all these three are equal. So this is equal to x plus 1 by 2 units. Now we are finding OB. So if we to find out OB, OB is equal to OC minus BC is equal to x plus 1 by 2 minus 1. Is equal to x plus 1. If you are taking LCM, 2 1 2, x plus 1 minus 2 by 2, this is x minus 1 by 2 units. Now in triangle OBD, we have use Pythagoras theorem. We have BD is equal to root over OD square minus OB square is equal to x plus 1 by 2 whole square minus x minus 2 whole square. See, this is equal to a square minus b square. So one time we have added, other time we have subtracted. Adding the 2, we are getting 2x by 2. And subtracting the 2, we are getting 2 by 2. So 2 and 2 cancelled. And 2, 2 has 2 one time. So this is root x. Now taking b as center and bt as radius, draw an arc which meets the line lit at E. See, put your compass needle here B and pencil here at D. So then move the pencil like this. It will meet at a certain point on the number line. This is E. So BD is equal to B. BD se wahi distance hoga jo BE ka distance hoga. And BD humne calculate kiya hai root x. Iska matlab BE bhi root x hai. B root x का मतलब है E represent कर रहा है root x को, और root x represent करने का मतलब है root x is represented on the number line. So this is what, how we have represented root x on the number line. Now we are coming to next part, rationalization. What is rationalization? We are coming to rationalization. When two irrational numbers are multiplied together so that their product is a rational number, then the process is known as rationalization. This is what is written here also. When two irrational numbers are multiplied together so that their product is a rational number, then the process is known as rationalization. And the two irrational numbers are called rationalizing factors of each other. See, without examples, it is unable to, we are unable to understand what I am going to explain you, or also unable to understand. For this, I have taken certain examples also. So, example number 1. Number 1, 3 root 7, it is irrational number, it is multiplied by 4 root 7. So, we have 3, 4, 12, and root 7 multiplied by root 7 is said to be 7, and 12 into 7 is equal to 84, which is a rational number. Therefore, 3 root 7 and 4 root 7 are said to be rationalizing factors of each other. So here, 3 root 7 is the rationalizing factor of 4 root 7, and 4 root 7 is rationalizing factor of 3 root 7. Likewise, number 2, root 3 minus root 2, this is one irrational number, and the second one is root 3 plus root 2. When these two are multiplied, this is in the form a minus b into a plus b. And we know we have identity. A square minus b, a plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. So this comes to root 3 whole square minus root 2 whole square. Root 3 whole square is 3, and root 2 whole square is 2. 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. So root 3 minus root 2 and root 3 plus root 2 are rationalizing factors of each other. In the same way, rationalizing factors of root 5 minus 2 is root 5 plus 2. So if we multiply both these two, we are getting a rational number. Rationalizing factor of 4 plus root 7 is 4 minus root 7. Third one, rationalizing factor of root 5 minus root 3 is root 5 plus root 3. In each case, if we are going to multiply, we are getting a rational number. Now, come to the next part. Simplifying an expression. It is given, simplifying an expression by rationalizing denominator, or we may say operations on rational and irrational numbers. So again, we are taking some examples. What we do? Number one, examples are taken. Simplify each of the following by rationalizing the denominator. First one, it is given 5 by 2 root 2. Second one, 7 by root 15 plus 2 root 2. Third one, 30 by 5 root 3 minus 3 root 5. And फोर्थ वन 2√3 प्लस 3√2 बाय 2√3 माइनस 3√2. इन ऑल द केसेस वी विल मेक डिनोमिनेटर अ रैशनल नंबर. हाउ वी डू दिस इज व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू. वी आर गोइंग टू डू वन बाय वन. सी फर्स्ट वन, 5/2√2, दिस इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय √2 × √2, बिकॉज इन डिनोमिनेटर √2 इज इरेशनल नंबर. सो वी हैव 5/2√2 × √2/√2. दिस कम्स टू 5√2 एंड 2 इज रिटन एज इट इज. √2 × √2 मेक्स 2. सो दिस कम्स टू 5√2/4. दिस इज फर्स्ट आंसर इज कंप्लीट. नाउ वी हैव रैशनलाइज द डिनोमिनेटर. इट मीन्स वी हैव कन्वर्टेड डिनोमिनेटर इरेशनल नंबर इन टू अ रैशनल नंबर. नेक्स्ट सी इन नेक्स्ट एग्जाम्पल, 7/√15 + 2√2. दिस इज 7/√15 + 2√2. √15 + 2√2 इज इरेशनल नंबर. दिस इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय अनदर इरेशनल नंबर √15 − 2√2. वट वी गेट, 7 इज रिटन एज इट इज. √15 − बाय द सेम क्वांटिटी वी मल्टीप्लाई विथ न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर बोथ. सो √15 − 2√2 इज मल्टीप्लाइड विथ न्यूमरेटर एज वेल एज डिनोमिनेटर. सो दिस कम्स टू 7 इन ब्रैकेट √15 − 2√2. एंड हियर कम्स a + b × a − b. दिस इज a² − b². सो फॉर योर कन्वीनियंस आई हैव रिटन हियर a + b × a − b इज इक्वल टू a² − b². नाउ हियर 7/√15 − 2√2 इज रिटन एज इट इज एंड √15² कम्स टू 15. 2² = 4. √2² = 2. 4² = 8. सो 15 − 8 इज इक्वल टू 7. 7 and 7 आर कैंसल्ड. नाउ दिस कम्स टू √15 − 2√2. सो देयर इज नो नंबर इन द डिनोमिनेटर. इट मीन्स वन इज हिडन एंड दैट वन इज अ रैशनल नंबर. थर्ड वन, 30/5√3 − 3√5. सो हियर अगेन डिनोमिनेटर इज इरेशनल नंबर. इट इज गिवन इन माइनस सो वी मल्टीप्लाई बाय प्लस. दिस इज 5√3 + 3√5 एंड हियर ऑल्सो 5√3 + 3√5. 30/5√3 + 3√5 एंड अगेन वी हैव a − b × a + b. दिस कम्स टू a² − b². सो दिस इज 5² = 25 एंड √3² = 3. 3² = 9. √5² = 5. So we have 30/5√3 + 3√5 and in the denominator 75 − 45. 75 − 45 comes to 30. So 30 and 30 are cancelled. We are getting now 5√3 + 3√5. So again there is no number in the denominator. It means one is hidden and one is rational number. So we have rationalized the denominator. The last example, this one is 2√3 + 3√2 / 2√3 − 3√2. This is again written as it is and then we multiply, because in the denominator we have minus, so this is multiplied by plus and the same quantity is written in the upper part also. So in the upper part we are getting the same quantity 2 times. It is a square of it. So this is 2√3 + 3√2² in the denominator. It is a − b × a + b, again a² − b² and we have identity a + b² = a² + b² + 2ab. In place of a here it is 2√3. In place of b we have 3√2. So we write according to identity, first a² (2√3² + b² (3√2² and plus 2 into 2 root 3 into 3 root 2. By denominator it is 2 square 4 root 3 square 3 minus 3 square 9 and root 2 square 2. 2 square 4 into 3 12, 3 square 9 into 2 18, and this is 2 to the 4 3 is 12, root 3 into root 2 is root 6. This is what is written here also. 4 into 3 plus 9 into 2 plus 2 into 2 into 3, and root 3 is multiplied by root 2 to make it root 6. So 4 3 is 12, 9 2 is 18, 2 2 is 4 3 is 12, root 6. These two are like terms, so are added. 18 plus 12 becomes 30 plus 12 root 6, and here 12 minus 18. So it comes to minus 6. So this is 30 plus 12 root 6. Out of 30 and 12, we may take LCF as 6. It is taken here also. 6. 5. 6 divides 30 5 times, and 6 divides 12 2 times. 2 root 6. These 6 and 6 are cancelled. 6 and 6 are cancelled, and minus will go up. See here, minus written here, then 5 plus 2 root 6, this is the answer. Now we are coming to next question. Write the lowest rationalizing factor of root 24, second one root 18 minus root 50, third one 15 minus 3 root 2, and the fourth one 3 root 2 plus 2 root 3. So root 24 can be written as 2 into 2 into 6. So we are getting pair of 2 which in which 1 comes out, it comes to 2 root 6. So the lowest rationalizing factor is root 6, because if the root 6 is multiplied by root 6, we are getting 6, which is rational number. So our answer is root 6. Next, root 18 minus root 50. 18 can be written as 3 into 3 into 2, and 50 can be written as 5 into 5 into 2. Again, we have pair of 3, pair of 5. It comes to 3 root 2 minus 5 root 2. Both are like terms, so it comes to 5 minus 3 minus 2 root 2. Now, in this, minus 2 is rational number, root 2 is irrational number. It means it should be multiplied by root 2. So, the lowest rationalizing factor is root 2. This is our answer. Next, 15 minus 3 root 2. Out of these 2, we may take 3 as common. So, 3 common lene par yahan bach gaya 5, yahan bach gaya root 2. So, 3 is rational number, 5 minus root 2 is irrational number. It is given in minus form, so we write plus form, so that it is the lowest rationalizing factor. Next one is 3 root 2 plus 2 root 3. So nothing is common in these two, and both are independent terms. So it is given in plus form, only we have to write minus. It means 3 root 2 minus 2 root 3 is the lowest rationalizing factor. So 4 questions we have seen. Now coming to question number 3. Question number 3 is, find the values of A and B in the following. A and B are unknown numbers. We have to find the values of these two. So 5 plus 3 root 2 by 5 minus 3 root 2 is equal to A plus B root 2. First of all, we will rationalize the denominator of the first one. So 5 plus 3 root 2 minus, this is divided, 5 minus 3 root 2 is given A plus B root 2. Now what we do, we write it 5 plus 3 root 2 by 5 minus 3 root 2 is equal to, we write the first as it is, since the denominator is given in minus form, we write plus. So we write the same quantity in the numerator also. Again we are getting the same quantity 2 times, it is a square of it. And here in the base we have A minus B into A plus B. This is A plus B whole square, A square plus B square plus 2AB. And in the base, A square minus B square. 5 square 25, 3 square 9 into 2. So we have 5 square 25, 3 square 9, root 2 square 2, 5 to the 10, 3 to the 30, root 2, 25, and 9 to the 18, 25 plus 18 comes to 43, plus 30 root 2, and 25 minus 18 is 7. So, we divide 7 both by 43 and 30. So, we are getting 43 by 7 and 30 by 7, root 2 also. This is what we are going to put in the beginning. So, we have 43 by 7 plus 30 by 7, root 2 is equal to a plus b root 2. We compare both sides. We compare, then in place of a, we have 43 by 7. In place of b, we have 30 by 7. So, a is 43 by 7 and b is 30 by 7. Next, we are coming to question number 4, simplify. This simplify is given 22 by 2 root 3 plus 1 plus 17 by 2 root 3 minus 1. So, what we do? We take LCM of both these two. These are different terms. So, both these two terms are multiplied. We have a plus b into a minus b, a square minus b square. And this term is multiplied by 22 and this term is multiplied by 17. So, 22 into 2, 44 root 3, 22 into 1, minus 22, 17 into 2, 34 root 3, 17 into 1, 17. And in the base, 2 square 4, root 3 square 3, 1 square 1. So, this is 44 root 3 plus 34 root 3. This is 78 root 3 minus 22 plus 17 minus 5. And in the base, 4 3 are 12 minus 1, 11. This is the simplified form. This is the answer. Now, we are coming to the next question. Next question we are coming. Then, before this, I want to explain one thing that in the last classes, one person named Raj Player has sent a video which is available. वो अच्छा नहीं, वीडियो अच्छा नहीं था, वीडियो भेजना नहीं चाहिए क्योंकि क्लास जब पढ़ाई हो रही हो तो आप लोगों का ध्यान होना चाहिए केवल पढ़ाई पे. तो मैं नहीं चाहूँगा कि आप लोग कोई ऐसा काम करें जिससे आप लोगों को रिमूव करना पड़े. एक चीज़ और, इस जितना हमने पढ़ाया अभी है इस लेक्चर 7 में नंबर सिस्टम में, इसके लिए मैं कुछ क्वेश्चन दूंगा. वो क्वेश्चन आप बना के रखेंगे और ठीक है, कुछ थोड़े इंटरवल के बाद मैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो भी दूंगा, वो नेक्स्ट क्लास के लिए होगा. ठीक है, फिलहाल मैं अभी एक क्वेश्चन और नहीं हूँ तो मैं एक्सप्लेन कर देता हूँ, उसके बाद चले आएंगे हम लोग एनसीईआरटी पे. ठीक है, कुछ क्वेश्चन दूंगा वो बना के रखेंगे. मैं इस क्वेश्चन को चेक आपको वीडियो चला के दे दूंगा मैं सेकंड वाला, और ये जो इंटरवल मिलेगा इस बीच में जो क्वेश्चन मैं दूंगा उसको बना के आपको रखना है, इसका मैं चेकिंग करता रहूंगा. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 इज गिवेन, एक्स इज इक्वल टू 2 रूट 3 प्लस 2 रूट 2. देन वी हैव टू फाइंड 1 बाय एक्स, नंबर 2 एक्स प्लस 1 बाय एक्स, थर्ड 1 एक्स प्लस 1 बाय एक्स होल स्क्वायर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इट इज गिवेन एक्स इज इक्वल टू 2 रूट 3 प्लस 2 रूट 2. सो 1 बाय एक्स का मतलब एक्स का वैल्यू पुट कर देना है, और यहाँ प्लस है इसलिए माइनस से मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे और यही क्वांटिटी ऊपर भी लिखेंगे. सो इट कम्स टू 2 रूट 3 माइनस 2 रूट 2 बाय ए प्लस बी इंटू ए माइनस बी, ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर. दिस कम्स टू 2 रूट 3 माइनस 2 रूट 2, 2 स्क्वायर 4 रूट 3 स्क्वायर 3, 2 स्क्वायर 4 रूट 2 स्क्वायर 2, 2 रूट 3 माइनस 2 रूट 2, एंड 4 3 जा 12, 4 2 जा 8. इट कम्स टू 2 वी आर टेकिंग कॉमन, इट कम्स टू रूट 3 माइनस रूट 2, एंड 12 माइनस 8 इज 4. 2 डिवाइड्स 4 2 टाइम्स, सो वी हैव रूट 3 माइनस रूट 2 बाय 2. दिस इज द आंसर ऑफ द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन. नाउ वी आर कमिंग टू सेकेंड पार्ट, x प्लस 1 बाय x. सो x, द वैल्यू ऑफ x इज ऑलरेडी गिवन क्वेश्चन, एंड 1 बाय x वी हैव कैलकुलेटेड. सो राइट द वैल्यूज ऑफ दिस टू, x इज इक्वल टू 2 रूट 3 प्लस 2 रूट 2, and plus 1 by x, this is root 3 minus root 2 by 2. Again we take LCM as 2, and 2 is multiplied by this term and this term. 2 2 is 4 root 3, 2 2 is 4 root 2, and this is written as it is by 2. 4 root 3 plus root 3 becomes 5 root 3, 4 root 2 minus root 2 comes to 3 root 2 by 2. This is the answer of the third part of this question. Now coming to the next, you will get the video of this materials also, study materials also. I will send you PDF also. Next, third one, x plus 1 by x whole square. So value of x plus 1 by x we have already calculated. This is 5 root 3 plus 3 root 2 by 2 whole square. It means it is a square of both numerator and denominator. So this is a square of 5 root 3 plus 3 root 2 whole square, and then square of 2 also. Again we are coming to a plus b whole square. A square plus b square plus 2ab. 5 square is 25, root 3 square is 3, 3 square is 9, root 2 square is 2, 5, 2 is 10, 3 is 30, root 3 into root 2 is root 6. So 25, 3 is 75, 9, 2 is 18, plus 30 root 6 by 4. This adding the 2 we are getting 93 plus 30 root 6 by 4. This is the final answer of the third part of the question. Now you are getting some questions based on the contents I have taught you. You just continue with the solution of this and send you this solution in the description section of YouTube. And just after a short while, you will get the next video of this next lecture under number system.